lot of people used to like to do the Andy Williams song. It's like, "Whoa, River!"
Oops, is that what it was called?
Yeah. River, yeah.
That was a nice song. It was a big hit back in the 50s.
Okay, we're going to cross over the Moon River in a minute. They are calling for a severe thunderstorm watch, isn't it?
That will stop us. Will it, Steve?
Of course, this area is prone to it.
And you know how cool it is here compared to back in Belleville.
Yeah, that's what I mean. It's further north you go,
the better it gets,
I didn't say better, cooler. All you got is rattlesnakes up here in Rock.
Well,
so far. But I did see some interesting boat stuff.
There's that very big snake column there.
River!
Is that it?
Yeah, that's the Moon River. And this was where the truss bridge used to be.
It did, eh?
Yeah, the old steel bridge. Not quite the same, I gotta say.
Thank you for that version of Moon River, Joe.
Yep.
Good job. What did you do with that money, Joe?
What money?
The money your mother gave you for singing lessons.
They never gave it to me.
You know, I'm just joshing with today.
Yeah.
You're missing here, Joe.
Yeah. Not yet. Oh, that's just a pit stop.
Oh, yeah.
It'll be the next exit.
Toilets.
Oh, yeah. It's a pit stop.
Hallelujah.
Yeah, they put those there. Yeah, Lake Joseph Road up ahead.
That's what we want, Joe?
Yeah.
For sure, man.
Unless you want to keep going all the way to Perry Sound.
Where's our camp?
On the next turnoff there.
You're staying out here?
Yeah, this will go 26 kilometers till we get the Perry Sound.
Not just from here, Joe, or?
It's up to you.
You can eat in Paris, but you can't eat here, right?
Yeah.
Well,
it says we're going.
Where are we going?
Maybe we should try to find a place in MacTier for him to eat if he needs it. Do you need to eat, Mr. Wilson?
Well, you know, where's our lodging?
Perry who?
In Perry Sound?
It's in Perry Sound, yeah.
Why aren't we going to Perry Sound?
We will be. This will go to Perry Sound, too.
You will?
This was the old 69.
So, what does this take us to, Joe?
It takes you back out to the 400. But you see a lot more along this stretch here. Yeah, this used to be Highway 69.
Okay, changes too.
Yeah, Lake Joseph Road.
Yeah.
Yeah, you would see more along this road than you would the other stretch.
Yeah.
The other stretch would be like going in the middle of nowhere, is what my dad used to say. It'll go back out in the 400, so you won't. So don't. Oh, it looks like we're starting to get some raindrops.
And we don't need to be paying for Saddleville, do we, John? We don't need to be paying for it, but
we can't fade away, Joe.
No, well, we won't fade.
Because, you know, I'm 4 hours late for my lunch.
Well, we'll see if we can find
three
you.
3.5 hours now.
But I know there are stops in MacTier, I think, if you need something to eat.
Well, it's that far from where we're going.
Any good places there that you hate, John? Go or?
Well, I don't know about MacTier, but Perry Sound. Yeah,
where's that little loop you said?
Right? Next?
Yeah.
It's going to be off Highway 400, just yards from this road.
Oh.
Yeah.
What's that?
It's a restaurant. See, there was one right there. That's the old, there's the old Avon Motel there.
Oh, I like that. Is it really you get a room there? You see it? All boarded up.
Yeah. Yeah, the old Avon Motel. A lot of motels closed along this road because of the Highway 400 bypassed everything.
Make you go bankrupt.
You know.
Grabbing hardwood floors.
How much traffic there is, isn't
it? No. And I remember when there used to be a lot of traffic on this road, I tell you. These were a lot of memories. We're coming right to MacTier now.
I've never been to MacTier.
Yeah, this is what they call the railway town. And this is a hub for the
city. Right here, John, or we keep going?
Well, we keep going and get to something.
Yeah.
Why don't we keep going? Because there'll be a better chance of getting someplace good to eat in. We're going. Right?
Yeah.
Right here, we just don't know.
No. I don't know about any restaurants in this town, but...
Go to the destination.
Yeah.
I've already gone 3.5 hours. I guess I can go half hour.
Well, we don't want you to get sick.
Well, I don't want to either.
No, I don't want
to. Start feeling weird.
Well, because we're trying to... Because, you know, we're trying to make sure that nothing happens to you. Especially to my former resident counselor.
You don't want your former residential counselor passing out on in the car going to work.
Yeah, it'd be like making me write lines.
You're gonna get 10,000 lines if you take us to the wrong place.
Yeah. I will not take Mr. Wilson to the wrong place again.
And it better be neat.
Yeah.
Because you'll have to do it all over again.
That's right. From the gospel according to my resident counselor. We're heading in the foot bay now.
I haven't given out lines in 100 years.
Foot bay.
Foot bay. And there's the 169 there.
You know, there's another song I learned, Joe, when I was young and in her prime.
Yeah.
It's called The Long Winding Road.
Yeah.
We're on the long winding road.
Well, not this one.
Good. You know where we're going and we're going to get there, right?
That's right. Well, until we get to Perry Sound, that's all for now, folks.